Trifan 600 is the world's smallest fixed-wing aircraft, capable of vertical takeoff and carrying 5 passengers as well as a pilot. The airplane is expected to travel up to 1,200 miles with a maximum speed of 400 miles per hour and a cruising altitude of 30,000 feet. 3 ducted fans will lift the airplane into the sky in about 90 seconds, and then 2 of those fans will tile from parallel to perpendicular, propelling the plane forward in the air, no runway required.